Okay, next up, we have got the final part of our presentation with Mr. Jeffery, who will talk about it, about the company itself.
One of the biggest transformation in financial history, the fintech revolution that will change our life and our business. And Invictus is already, and the start of all this is invoice. You must have a valid invoice, and we are working very closely with agency in Singapore, such as Enterprise Singapore, IMDA. Invictus is a certified PEPPO access point. What is PEPPO? PEPPO is a pan-European public procurement online to provide a standard-based mechanism for exchange of invoices between a buyer and supplier in a very structured format and with a unique ID. It is as if you are doing business with a driving license. You know, once you have a driving license, nobody asks you where, who are you and what you are. Everything is taken for granted. And what happens is that you connect once, you communicate globally. So you can trade with any entity, domestic and globally too. Okay, Singapore is the first country outside of the European Union to adopt PEPPO. An initiative which can improve transparency, encourage paperless business and facilitate cross-border. Now it's very voluntary. I think in the future, you know, the government may make it mandatory too. And in fact, if you look at the IMDA guideline, PEPPO is a national e-invoicing standard. IMDA is helping businesses in Singapore to benefit from digitalization and, most important, better position themselves to plug into the international marketplace. As you can hear from all our speakers, you know, you import from overseas, you sell locally. In fact, we have some of our partners in Thailand, Singapore, they buy from Thailand and ship to Dubai and pay somewhere else. So it's going to be a very globalized world. And in fact, we are currently working with Cat Telecom and IBM in Thailand on a proof of concept trial. And Invictus is, like I was saying earlier, is a certified access point provider. If you go to the IMDA website, www.imda.gov.sg, actually you will be able to locate Invictus Group on the website itself. So Procure2Pay blockchain network will help SME to secure the ID, to secure the transaction and secure the payment. And Lawrence was most happy to hear that, because the biggest cost to Lawrence is any default. Any default will hurt, you know, the lender reputation. Any default will hurt their bottom line. So by, and then the other thing that I wanted to point out is that it saves time. So save time, transaction can be complete instead of weeks and months to almost instantaneously. When Lawrence receives the invoice, he don't need to check again, because everybody on the blockchain network agree that this is the latest copy and this is a de facto copy by itself, and everybody has checked it already. And you save cost also. The main cost is repetitive check. You know, Mullah Sen will need to hire an army of people to check every invoices that he receives. You know, and also reduce the risk of error, risk of pollution, risk of tampering. Now because of blockchain, it increases the trust and transparency, and most important, immutability. You know, I cannot call Mr. Pandit, hey, Mr. Pandit, give me 10% and say, yeah, yeah, then after that, we forget about it. Everything needs to be done online now. Anything needs to be recorded on the system. I think it's a very good practice too. So Invictus value proposition already has the support of key market leader and government agency. As I have mentioned earlier, we are working with IBM very closely. Our blockchain is on IBM state-of-the-art infrastructure for smart contract. We are a PEPPO certified access point by IMDA, and Invictus is also MAS Monetary of Singapore Financial Sector Technology and Innovation Proof of Concept. We are approved for funding from MAS, and we already have a white paper that's on our website. You can go to our website, you look at our name card, there's a website, you can download the white paper, and you can review what we are doing in the proof of concept. The other thing most important is that why we organize this event is, if you look at it, every one of us are aware that it's very difficult for SME to access to financing. The bank and the big financial institution capture 85% of the market. All the IBM of the world, all the Molar Sands of the world, all the big Swenson of the world are with the bank. They capture all the bank, but they only services 15% of the SME, which means 85% of the SME are not able to access to any financing or credit, not even credit from the supplier. So that's the reason why I think, fintech being an innovative way of delivering financial services with technology, by securing the ID, by securing the transaction and securing the payment, it will make it much easier and cheaper for SME to access to credit. So this is the current market situation. The same thing, cash flow is key. Without cash flow, very difficult for anyone to survive. So what we do, our vision is that instead of loan going desperately begging for money, maybe next time Molar Sands will bid for your loan if we can secure everything, including the repayment by itself. So these are some proposals that we have made. In fact, we have made quite a number of proposals to few very big restaurants. It's early payment discounting, and we are really trying to put that into the system. So what we try to do is to work with very good partners like Molar Sands to be able to deliver value to the SME. At the end of the day, make ourselves unicorn and also help all deserving SME, financial inclusion of even the small SME to access to credit. Okay, thank you very much.